The Mexican government has admitted that the 43 Ayotzinapa students who were kidnapped by police in September are victims of enforced disappearance. The comments came as the relatives of the teacher training students attended the United Nations Committee of Enforced Disappearances in Geneva, Switzerland, in the first of two meetings.